Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel M2K Sai. I'm MANSI VERMA, and today I have a very important lesson for all of you that will definitely help you with your reading skills, but especially with your writing skills. So today we are going to look at the sentence. What is a sentence? I know we all know sentence because we have learned it a thousand times what a sentence is. But today we are going to discuss about the sentence. What is a sentence? You know, when we speak, we use some words. If I write two, three words in front of you, see, blue. What do we say? This is the name of a color. Blue. Blue is the name of a color. If I again write a word, sky. What you will say now? Sky is also a word. But if I arrange these words grammatically, sky, blue. But if I arrange these words grammatically, the sky is blue. What? Now it has become a sentence. So what is a sentence? Sentence is a group of words. Sentence is a group of words. Group of words. Sentence is a group of words. A group of words which makes a complete sense, which makes a meaningful sentence, is called a sentence. That a group of words which makes a complete sense is called a sentence. So we have now understood the definition of sentence, that what a sentence is. Now, sentence can be divided into four types on the basis of their meaning, and into three categories on the basis of their analysis: simple sentence, compound sentence, and complex sentence on the basis of their analysis. Assertive, interrogative, imperative, exclamatory on the basis of their meaning. Now we will see what an assertive sentence is. This is number one. Assertive sentences are also called declarative sentences. They give us a statement. They can further be classified into two categories: affirmative and negative. Affirmative sentences give something about positive, gives an idea that is positive, say something positive. And negative sentences say something negative. Let us take the examples of both of them. She loves chocolates. She loves chocolates. It's a affirmative sentence. She loves chocolates. But if I say she does not love chocolates, it's a negative sentence. So assertive sentences can be classified into two categories. The first one is affirmative. It says something positive about the sentence, and negative. It says something negative about the sentence. So it's a positive sentence. She loves chocolates. And it's a negative sentence. She does not love chocolates. Now let's come to the point number two. Interrogative. Interrogative sentences are nothing but a question. We can ask questions according to two ways. First, with WH words. With WH words. And the second, they give the answer of yes or no. We use these questions like this. Do you love chocolates? No, I don't love chocolates. Do you like pizza? No, I don't like pizza. And in the WH words, if you say about that, who are you? Where are you going? What's your purpose? How are you? These are the W. This is how is exception. Other words are WH. What's your name? Where do you live? Like that. And the yes and no replies, are you tired? No. Are you happy? Yes. Like that. Imperative sentences. Number three. Imperatives. And interrogative sentences always end with a question mark. They always end with a question mark. Now let us come to the number three, imperative sentences. Imperative sentence. Request. Command. They tell us something about request, command, and entreaty. Subject is silent in these sentences. In imperative sentences, subject is silent. Who is implied? I say, get out. Get out. It's an order. Be quiet. Be quiet. Here, you is silent. You is implied. I am saying something to required. It means you is implied. So these are the imperative sentences. Number 4. Exclamatory sentence. They always end with the exclamation mark. What a lovely day. What a lovely day. Hooray. Hooray. We have won the match. What a lovely day. So these are the examples of assertive sentences, interrogative sentence, imperative sentence, exclamatory sentence. What a lovely day. Hooray. They always end with exclamation mark. So these are the 4 kinds of sentences. We will discuss all these sentences in detail in our upcoming videos. Thank you very much for watching my video.